happen.
That was fascinating
and horrible.
Best get moving while the sun's still shining.
Apparently, Redfall's not done with me yet.
You're on for another book. If I survive.
Players, someone needs help. Better get over there. Almost at the station. Better get ready for a fight.
Oh, the cult is gone?
Safe to come out now, friends.
Bugger's made a mess of things, so
do watch your step.
Here we are, diviners, on Redfall, Massachusetts.
Mr. Krauser, did I hear that right?
You did.
My name is a doctor. I used to work at Redfall Regional. I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. I'm taking care of everyone here, sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. You took over the hospital almost immediately.
Devinder Kalkin? Weren't you at Green Man Books a few weeks ago?
Yes. I was promoting my latest book. I'm so glad I stayed.
My name is Reverend Eva. Sorry, I couldn't be on your back. better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... anyway.
I'm not doing your funeral.
Dev, right? Don't I know you from somewhere?
I have one of those faces.
Well, we owe you one. I'm in. And this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you.
To Redfall to sell some books.
Bloody hell! What happened to those helicopters?
Your children crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Who the bloody hell was that?
The Hollow Man? Poor name for a cryptid, if you ask me.
Ah, a Redfall historical marker. Perfectly New England.
Supply crate's secured. Once I'm back at the fire station, I'll let them know where it is so they can collect it.
Once called relentless, you know. Relentless and absurd, but still.
Back up here.
Same working?
Karen, I hear you.
I'm coming up with a second chopper down outside the light.
Dead mist? Death mist? Yes.
death mist. Just your proof that this island is doing everything it can to kill me.
Let's get moving!
They can't stop me.
But it's better if they try.
Second crash site is over this way. You're going off the beaten path here, Dev. There's the other down chopper. Let's see if there's anything of note in the debris. Hold on. Looks like these bellwether troops were here to do some sort of damage.
I'm Devinda Krausley, and this is Delving into Darkness.
Ava? Heading to the Avon Clinic to look for a vampire of all things.
Let's get moving.
Between the temporal and the eternal.
Aquinas wrote about it. Skipping ahead.
All right. Film canisters in hand. It might just be a cinema downtown.
Sounds a little disrespectful.
Strats locating.
Cinema's up ahead.
Right then, let's see what's so important about all this.
This damn thing. This is where it started, Amelia, wasn't it?
Dr. Addison? The doctor from the Avon Clinic? He transformed himself into the Hollow Man, like some kind of apotheosis. How? I need to get back to the fire station right away. I remember when... Now, to figure out what the cultists are up to at the shipyard and the radio station. Either one, I suppose.
Ever forward! Skipping ahead.
Yo. Weapons hot!
You can't fight them. They're real gods.
Giant and tank. That must be the radio.
Hey!
Ever forward!
Hey!
Over
just spewing their nonsense all over Redfall's airwaves. Gotcha. Allons-y!
This one is mine!
Now, let the dust settle. Shipyard's right there. Definitely not a normal day of maintenance. Transportation! Let's get moving! Out in the field, in Redfall, Massachusetts.
Oh, hey, sorry, I'm spacing out today.
Edison's apotheosis into the Hollow Man happened in his home laboratory.
If there's anything about how to stop him, it would be in there. There's a historical marker.
Skipping ahead!
them. Bloody motion.
See a few possible paths. Let's roll the dice again. Now, let's see. If I were a scientist turned vampire god, I would have a land of my own. Perhaps. Well, there's nothing left to find here. Best search the rest of the house. Fascinating. Some kind of induced hallucination? Or maybe a psychic tether to another consciousness? It's got the needle. Out in the field in Redfall, Massachusetts. Taking out those cultists will.
To do. Take anything you need.
If we're going to rig up the device in those blueprints, we'll need antennae and a spectrum analyzer from the research vessel grounded in the bay. Best to it.
Here. Let's get moving!
Not every day you walk across an ocean floor to get to a boat. At least I don't have to swim.
Ever forward!
That boat should have what we need. Antennae and a spectrum analyzer.
Translocating.
You don't want to piss them off.
Angry vampire attack right when we're trying to track down the Hollow Man. Definitely not a coincidence. The boat seems defensible. At least.
Go for it.
Skipping ahead. Get moving!
All right, I got the last bit.
Hey, this is Anna.
Get everything hooked up and see what we can do with it.
Get a real strong read on your equipment, though. Nice job.
Copy that, Anna. Anna?
Look what you made me do now. The lightning is coming. He is my fury. My punishment. You brought this on yourself. I wouldn't notice you.
Okay.
Finished. Skipping ahead.
I don't know what that was, but I think we got what we need. See you back at the fire station.
Time to show the world.
I gotta speak my mind. I'm not gonna be quiet about it. Already, I don't want to leave.
You're being stupid again.
Helping folks out.
Right then, off to destroy a super powerful vampire whom half.
Let's get moving! Translocating!
Astral projection.
He's
certainly
waiting.
Not one of the sin-eater echoes.
Ever forward!
Hollow Man must be up there.
What you want?
Stay back.
Very well.
What is that? Some kind of. I'm Devinda Krausley, and this is Delving into Darkness.
Hey.
Hello. This is Rebecca Mitchell of the.
It happened while no one was watching, like roots into the earth.